Hi there, I'm Dr. Scott, the paleontologist. Have you ever wanted to actually work with fossils? Well, in some museums, you can. You can actually prepare the fossils just like a real paleontologist.
Hi, I'm Sue. I'm a science educator. We're at the Oregon Museum of Science and Industry in the Paleontology Lab. I teach a class here where kids get to work with real fossils. We do have dinosaur fossils. We have a triceratops that is 66 million years old. And kids get to help clean the rock from the bones using brushes and dental picks, just like the ones dentists use to clean your teeth. We also have an air scribe station where kids use an air tool to get hard rock off of shell fossils. So they're helping us to clean these fossils using the same tools that we use. It's great because kids and adults get to do hands-on science, so they're involved in the real work that paleontologists do. It takes a long time to clean a fossil, but in the end, it's worth it.
This is really fun.
We love fossils!
All right, get outside, get into those museums, and make your own discoveries.
Click here to watch more of your favorite PBS Kids shows.